Today we are going to learn about the kinetic energy per unit volume of gas. Okay, let's go. According to kinetic theory, P is equal to 1/3 density C square, where rho is density. So pressure equal to 1/3 rho into C square, so it can be written as 2/3 into 1/2 rho C square, so it will be equal to 2/3 into energy. Now we have E is equal to 1/2 rho square and is equal to